LA Auto Show. Editor Mike Hanley takes you through that car in a separate video, so be sure to check it out. Here we're going to talk about what makes the Regal GS concept different from the Regal production sedan. GS stands for Grand Sport, a performance moniker added to various Buicks throughout the years. True to form, this car takes the 2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder from the Regal CXL. It's got 220 horsepower there. Here it pumps it up to 255 horsepower and 295 pounds-feet of torque. Now that's a lot of power for a front-wheel drive car to handle, so GM gave the Regal GS concept all-wheel drive. Other performance tweaks include a new sport-tuned suspension and massive Brembo front brakes with 14-inch cross-drilled front rotors. Cosmetically, I don't think Buick did too bad of a job here. You've got these sort of vertical air inlets here. They add a little bit more presence to the nose. There's the requisite lower side skirts, 20-inch alloy wheels, a rear spoiler, and new shapes for the rear exhaust pipes. The cabin is jet black, but like the outside, the changes are relatively light. You've got Recaro sport seats here with higher side bolsters to hold you in during corners, and it looks like a different sort of leather. Now, Buick says the exterior was originally going to be Olympic white, but then they told us that that color proved too flat, and so this is now what they call abalone white. It's kind of too bad that the 2010 abalone games aren't taking place next LA Auto Show. Editor Mike Hanley takes you through that car in a separate video, so be sure to check it out. Here we're going to talk about what makes the Regal GS concept different from the Regal production sedan. GS stands for Grand Sport, a performance moniker added to various Buicks throughout the years. True to form, this car takes the 2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder from the Regal CXL. It's got 220 horsepower there. Here it pumps it up to 255 horsepower and 295 pounds-feet of torque. Now that's a lot of power for a front-wheel drive car to handle, so GM gave the Regal GS concept all-wheel drive. Other performance tweaks include a new sport-tuned suspension and massive Brembo front brakes with 14-inch cross-drilled front rotors. Cosmetically, I don't think Buick did too bad of a job here. You've got these sort of vertical air inlets here. They add a little bit more presence to the nose. There's the requisite lower side skirts, 20-inch alloy wheels, a rear spoiler, and new shapes for the rear exhaust pipe.